A few weeks after the initial reports about the asteroid came out, it was undisputedly acknowledged in the academic world that it was going to collide with the moon. That was the day our world changed forever. Our reactions were as dark as science had predicted. Very little was spared from the destruction. No one from the disbelief. The impact of the asteroid shattered the moon into pieces, completely obliterating it. A thick layer of debris engulfed the planet, blocking out the sun. Fallout, flooding, darkness. Mankind was doomed. The recent discovery of anti-gravity gave us hope. This new technology laid the foundation for the future of mankind. The development of the anti-gravity device was a colossal undertaking. Scientists, mechanics, and engineers from around the globe came together in its creation. Everyone was anxiously awaiting the startup of the device. Then, there was a malfunction. During ignition, a destructive heat wave was released from the core. The surrounding area was almost completely destroyed. The device finally stabilized at a reduced capacity. And the ascension succeeded.